And the FAA is now investigating this ultralight plane crash in Cecilia over the weekend. The small plane went down in a field along the banks of the Bayou Teche near Teche Elementary. And we're told the pilot, Kenneth Saunier, was airlifted to Baton Rouge General Hospital for treatment of some serious injuries. And the FAA is trying to determine what caused this crash.